Hindi ako maghahanap ng bago. Hanggang sa mamatay ako, siya lang yung magiging asawa ko. Pero yon. If ever may World War III na mga gano'n, ay mag-aasawa talaga ako. Bigyan mo ko ng anak. Dapat lalaki ka mukha mo para pag namimiss ka na, titingin ako sa anak ko. Tapos okay, kita-kita ko si tatay sa mukha mo, anak. Ganon. Hindi na ako maghaharap na iba. Kasi naman sa may picture lang ako pinitingnan ng ganyan, naiiyak ko na kaganyan. Gusto ko na aakap ko pa ganon. Malulungkot ako pero masaya pa rin dahil may iniwan siya sa akin. Di na bali mahirapan ako na ano. Pero yun. Gusto ko ganun. Grabe, isipin ko pa lang yung asawa ko in the future, yo. Yung future ko. Sino kaya mapapakasawa ko in the future? Pero yun. Yun lang. Naisip ko. Pag namatay ako ng asawa, ayoko maghanap ng bago. Kung may darating Monday, gusto ko hanggang sa mamatay ako, siya pa rin. Kahit sabihin niya sa akin na, no! Pag namatay ako, ha? Maghanap ka ng bago para sa kasayahan mo. No! No. I know, find others. Only you. No. What if may panahon na ng mga cyborg? What if gawin ko siyang cyborg? Oh, robot ka na. Pero hindi asawa though. Oh, like, parang nangyari po. Namatayan? Thank you for the greatest sometime for the mistletoe. Ang tanging kahalikan ko lang si crush ko since day one. What if clone? Aww, namatay GF yun po. Feel ko talaga, hindi ko talaga kakayanin yan. Rest in peace. Yung talaga ako makaka-move on pag ganyan. Thank you kayo Marcus sa lechon. Legit. Feel ko talaga magiging broken talaga ako for a long time. Kasi ako magka-crush ako, magka-crush lang ako. Aaminin ko. Or hindi ko aaminin. It's either that, aaminin ko, hindi ko aaminin. Or igagaslight ko sarili ko na hindi ko siya crush. Kaya mawawala. Magaling ako yung manipula sarili ko. Kaya akong paniwalaan, no? Last 8 years ago, though. Oh. I'm sorry you had to experience that. Yun talaga yung isang bagay na hindi natin deserve maramdaman. Sinabi ko mo live. Aww, thank you. Yeah, yun sinabi ako kami hanggang December 18 na lang. Tapos, hindi ko alam na kung ano yung mangyayari next. Yeah. Sana sa 2023 meron pa. Sana talaga. That would be really scary. This A-bold. Hala. Hala. Ano pero alam mo ba kung may pera ako magpa-raffle ako. Gusto kong bumili na. No. No. I'm sorry. Moving on. Oh, sheesh. Ang hirap talaga, no? I hope you heal, po. I hope you heal na. Iniwan ang kapo ba niya ng anak? If ever. Yeah, my leg! Ah! It's back! Ha ha! Ha! Pero yeah, yun talaga sa tingin ko. Heist. Tapos kung kailangan ano, like, siguro kung magkakaroon ng panako na parang hindi ka tatahawakan pag may asawa ka during pag sinakop tayo ulit. Hey! Diyos ko! Magpapaasawa ko na maaga. chance ko kaysa sa mamatay ako sa ginagahadsa ako. Mga baba, asawa ko ng de oras. Alam yun, kahit tropa lang kayo, uy, tol, pasal tayo, para lang ano. Hindi ako maano. Para din lang ako magalaw, alam yun, ganun. Ang sad na isipin ng ganun na yun, no? I'm on my college and she's on freshman college. What, ano? If, is it okay if I ask, what was the reason of her death? So, parang inaanak. Why not? Ako yung tipong ninang na ano, hindi nagtatago. Grabe, 111 bits per minute, ay bay. Wait, let's search what is the other 50 cutscene to. Kung gusto ko na talaga mag-adapt lang ko. Teng! Alam mo, naliligaw na 3 month old. Kasi diba usually pag 3 months old na yung baby, dahil sila humihiwalay sa mother nila. It's like, normal BPM for female 21 years old. To 100 BPM, and I had 111. Beat the high score. Hey. She was pushed over. Holy shit. Oh my god. Ang saklap nun. Oh my god. I didn't expect na ganun ang test niya. Rest in peace sa kanya. Did not expect the new reason of death niya. Oh my god. God bless her soul indeed. Oh my god. This is me. Nahihilo ko na yun. Alam niyo ba, nawawala yung dulot yung ano nito. Look at this. Siguro pwede kong gamitin to as weapon. Sa zombie apocalypse. Leps. Apocalypse? Leps. Sobrang tulis niya. Scary. Gapa. Kasi lang, it wouldn't really, you know, kill. Wouldn't really kill the thingy. Cause, sobrang liit lang. So, parang sa balat lang. Siya, disability. Well, true. I'm addicted. To the medicine of my aspa. Oh yeah, I have Project Zomboid. Do you wanna, I wanna try it with you guys. Cause I haven't tried it yet. I have That's a story I shared to Treasure, but you have now, maybe tomorrow might not. True. Dapat magiging kampante na tayo si meron tayo. Kaya, do not cheat everyone. Do not cheat on your significant others. No, it's not free. Oh, wait lang. Okay ba, kuya? Pababain ka lang po yung kuya ko pa. Thank you po. Kuya! Kapoy-poy! Kuya Poy! Yung shaman kay Kuya Chris sa baba. Tapos na daw. Yeah! Libre mo ako, Kuya? Libre mo ako? Soft drinks. Sabi mo ka kanina yung bayad. Okay. Gcash na lang daw, Kuya. Ah, wait. Ask ko po si Kuya. Yes, me. You look younger every day. Yun nga, dami nang sabi. Pati mga kaibigan ko. Para Sunday, para kang ano. Mas baka kang bata kaysa dati. May Project Zomboid ako eh. Nabili ko siya during sale. Tapos, yung pinili ano, nag-ambagan kami magkakaibigan nun. Kasi, one, if you buy one, tapos may extra 3 copies ka. Ah. Okay. No, yeah, kaya yun. Hepatitis, okay, no, still not okay. Actually, right now, I'm currently palpitating, kaya yung ano ko dito is 111. Ewan ko lang ulit ngayon. Black Mamba, dun, dun, dun. Feeling better? Kind of, a little better than before. Compared to noon. Hindi na siya yung constant headaches. Pero babalik-balik yung headaches niya. Kaya, ayun. You can say that my hyperthyroidism is still there. Kasi, my hands are still shaky. They're twitching by themselves. Pero ang pwede mo tignan. Yeah. I think the pagod is getting into me lang. Ah! See you po! See you po sa Thursday! Oh my god! Black Mamba! Mamba! Oh, wow. Pati mata ko, ganun pa rin yung mata ko. Oh, gabi. I'm really tired la. Ay, mama. I am king of the pig. King of the pig. Oh, why was he be migrating, po? F, kuya, F. F, malala. Why is my not loading? Games library not loading la. Hello? Steam. Wow. Unang new and trending. Unang bungad. Only FAP fitness baby. Sexual content. Nudity. NSFW management. Wow. Daming bumibili ah. New Tekken, yes! I've seen it! June is bakla! June! Bakit ayaw lumabas ng games library ko? What is wrong? Project Zomboid baka nakalabas dito? Fudge! I don't know.
Ay, meron. I agree. Games library. Ayaw talaga lumabas ng games ko. What is wrong? Play game. Kakarante ka ng Switch? I don't have a Switch eh. Kihintay na lang ako ng Christmas sale siguro. Or no. I'm actually debating if I should buy one kasi I don't really need one. Kailangan ko na mag-ipon. Eh, hirap mag-ipon sa perang... Yeah. Pinag-iipunan ko. Pera lang po para may may ipon in the future just in case may emergency. Yun na yung ipon ko yun eh. Yung money ko na inipon na napunta siya sa vet bills. Napapanot na, true. Sige po! Tokay! Sorry po, rehika. Baka antok talaga. Pero, we need to wake up. Chrissy, wake up! I don't like this. Chrissy, wake up! Ayoko ko naririnig yun to, game. Kasi hindi ka ko to kasi diba light pila ito tapos yan tapos it's helping her pag nag flash to alam ko yung maliit mag location na ito tingnan ito mag flash yeah kasi nakita ko siya. It's Project Zomboid. Hindi natin lightning. Kasi gusto mga taulat eh. Kasi alam mo ba, nakita ko siya isang beses lang. Yeah, 2013 pa ba ito nirelease? I forgot ko lang yun. Tapos umikit siya ulit. Tapos napansin ko dami nag-post ito sa like, TikTok, Facebook. About Project Zomboid. And binili namin ito like, ang mga magkakaibigan dito para ano para malaro namin na apat kami maglalaro nito. Yeah, zombie survival game. Lasing niya si Kuya. No, parang siyang Sims. Parang siyang Sims na... Yeah. Semi-top. Parang ganun. Top down. Ayan, top down. Parang earth. Thank you. Lightning nala. Wala si The Lightning. Kasi lightning nito, pag nag-nag-nag yung lightning, di ba nakikinig yung like this dude is helping this girl, this disabled girl. And then, pagkakita mo, zombie na siya and he's eating her na. Kasi tutorial tayo. God. These are the end times. Kasi medyo naiklipihan ako eh. Go to project Zabod. Soon you'll die horribly. No one will mourn you and you will be swiftly forgotten. Everything will have been for nothing. So let's make sure you go out fighting. Zoom out. Zoom in. Zoom out. Flashing height of on the left. Health status. Feel ko ang dami ang bagay dito and I will eventually forget about it lah. Certain TV shows, I see. The right mouse button for view. Okay. Yung eerie pa dito eh, like hindi don't see stuff. Like all of it. Kasi parang patay talaga yung ilaw sa lahat to. Like, you're home but you don't see anything. Dead person alert. You could have somebody survive an attack. Head back to the bar counter in the kitchen and. Those modes right on with me. Ah, right click on the dead mouse. Oh, it. Ah. Know the whole thing. Lang. Saan ganito kay mama, Jen? Nay? Sinan ka na po sa messenger? $160 po. Kung kayo hindi na wala na. Ang alam ko, pag namatay ka dito, you go back to square one. Pero you'll see your character as a zombie na. Moodle means. Parang Sims na, oh. Yung itsura. Ang precursor over to them.
Press E to open the window. So E to interact. Okay, I see. I don't get it. Okay.
Get his trunks. Double tap, exactly. Kill, we have to kill one more. We have to hit that dude one more time. Kasi lang mag-iingay tayo. Dramamba. The window in that shed just broke right on time. Mouse button to enter. Two of them. Three if you count your sister. Three if you count your sister on the floor there. Oh my god, but I guess I need some protection from their nails and teeth. Oh my god. What in the heck? About to die anyway, so why not? Yeah. for us to do the main thing. If this game crashes, I'm gonna end it. Masyadong matagal ako, never mind. Can we join? Ayun! Nagsa-ano! Sayang! Doon lang pala mag-ano. Sana! Nagbata! Apocalypse! Ohio! Let us be Beauty Grimes. Fudge. Hello. Hirap naman ito. Shauna Jett. Let's be a male. Rick Grimes. Rick. Pag-record? Ay! I just like drag this year. Ayun pala. Ganda pala. Tantan pala. I put in my school bag. My food in the school bag. Coca-Cola. We can craft la. Very slow la, literally like Sims la. Okay, parang thank you for the MVP guys on the piano. Ah, tapos mo nang basahin loads, okay. But
how do I see like
should we like where that la I am bad at this. I am bad at this. How am I gonna save myself with this kind of things? I found. Combat! Why can't I survive at this level? Yeah, literally zero. Of course you're hungry. Grill brush, oh shucks. Brush. Oh. Eco primary. Eco primary. I have picking stuff for that. I am so dumb.
Hide there forever. I'm not allowed to laugh.
Double tap. Now you know for sure. I ain't surviving anything. They followed below. Wala to rin ang atro indo. I need to craft a bandage. Can I just like... How do I health clean bandage, dirty bandage? How do I make dirty bandage? Slight damage. Oh my god. Big panic indeed. I forgot there are like crossers here. Ba. Oras na. 11:51 pala. Fill water bottle. Boy, you gotta drink la. You're thirsty as fuck. Can I like disassemble? Now you know that in you know. Oh fudge. Isang patay na patay sa'yo. Isang pang patay na patay sa'yo. Sinakay. Oh, ashes on end. I'm confused lah. Going on. 1 unit of water, what?
Carpentry.
I am new. Oh yeah, I can barricade window, but I would most probably forget what I did. Double tap. I'm so dumb. Alarms during zombie apocalypse. Well, it's kinda helpful. It's kinda helpful if like you have whole last base or something. Pero like quiet ones, like you that ones get killed, you know, but protect your base and stuff. Yeah, after spend sa kami ng zombie. Well, anyway, it's 11:58. For preparation talaga ng concert. Oh, concert, hindi lang basta-basta ng concert. Kaya, yun. Thank you all so much for watching and I'll see you I guess tomorrow po para, ano, maabot natin ang ating stream times. Kaya, yun. Thank you all so much for watching. Bye-bye!